With Vita keen to prove a point on home turf, there was much to consider for the champions en route to the stadium on match day.
Yeah, look, it's obvious. I mean, they still have the anger of what happened for our last season of the Champions League. For us as players, the first thing is mentally prepared. There we have to go out gun blazing. We must always put that in our head that we didn't start well. The worst could happen is to go home without the 3 points, and that will put us in a big danger. So we need to be prepared from the word go. We need to be there. Each and every player from today on is supposed to be looking at himself in the mirror and say, if I get the opportunity to play, I'm gonna be there, you know, with my gun blazing, and I will fight for the team. Really, serious, it's gonna be tough out there because the conditions also doesn't favor us. The coach always say, we've got the experience of the Champions League, but it won't be the experience, it will be a war. And in the war, I mean, you know, you leave everything on the field and go home happy.
It always motivates players when you play in a packed stadium. Like us at Sundowns, we really enjoy playing, especially away where it's full, and that's where we enjoy most. We know that they're gonna come on us. We know maybe they won't be saying to say we're coming for revenge, no. But they will be coming to prove a point to us, to say they beat us 1-0 when we came here. So they would want to prove a point that it wasn't a fluke. Look, it's a different ball game this time around. We've done our homework. We know the team we're playing. We've played them twice in the Champions League. We know what they're capable of doing, and they know what we're capable of doing. They've got good players. We've got good players as well. So they cannot just come with open arms. They know that we can hit them somewhere.
Ce que je peux apporter, je pense que l'équipe est déjà au courant de ce qu'on doit faire, c'est de gagner. Parce que c'est vrai que le premier match contre Saint-Georges, nous avons perdu 2 points. Ça a été très difficile pour nous de faire face à ça, mais on s'en est remis. Maintenant, c'est simple, on sait très bien qu'on doit aller à Vita, on est à Vita pour gagner. Et ce que je peux apporter, c'est tout simplement que je joue pas, c'est l'expérience que j'ai eue avec Sétif en Ligue des Champions. Ce que Sétif aussi m'a apporté en Ligue des Champions, c'est-à-dire la rage de vaincre, ne jamais rien lâcher, c'est quelque chose de très important en Ligue des Champions. Voilà pourquoi Sétif a été aussi championne d'Afrique. Et il faut toujours avoir plus envie que l'autre sur le terrain. Peu importe où on est, que ce soit au Congo ou que ce soit en Éthiopie, c'est pareil, c'est la même, il faut représenter le club et garder notre statut, c'est-à-dire d'être champion d'Afrique en titre et de le montrer sur le terrain.
I don't see them sitting back. They never sit back when we play them here the last time, and they never sit back when we play them in South Africa. So they're gonna come at us, and I believe they're gonna give us a good match.
It's gonna be a problem to communicate on the pitch. Some of us who've been in situations like that. That to help the younger ones, it's for us first to calm ourselves down and control the game, hoping that the younger ones as well will see what's happening on the pitch and realize what the game is and calm their nerves down, because it's not easy as well. Not everybody can play in such situations, but I've seen Sundowns playing better football in such hostility and in such crowds. And we played the Champions League final against Egypt. It was bad, actually. And then we also came at Vita Yale. It was the same situation. You know, everywhere we go, especially away games in Africa, it's the same situation. So it's not our first time, even though the younger ones, they've been with us and they've seen how it is. We just need to speak about it before the game and remind ourselves that it's just, you know, it's one game. Even if things aren't going well for us in that game, we still have other opportunities. So we shouldn't rush and open ourselves to concede too many goals. We need to at least score, and we need to learn how to keep the lead, because I know that Vita will play dead if we delay in time. You find those ball boys now, they start disappearing. That's how it is in Africa.
Well, Vita is a big team. Every team to play Champions League is a big team. In Africa, I play to the big stadium in front of too much people, but personally, I don't care. I respect Vita, I respect the supporters for Vita because it's a big teammate, but I don't care about the pressure. No. We need to win this game. I don't care about the supporters, the pressure. No, we need to win the game. Every game is a big challenge. I need to take 3 points every game. First, to go out in the group and go to quarter final. The first game, you can see the team from Ethiopia makes something difficult. Every game is difficult. You challenge in the group every game, take 3 points every game. This group don't have a small team, don't have a big team. The team is the same. And the Champions League don't have the small team. If a team plays Champions League, it's a big team. It's a big game.
Oui, c'est un groupe solide, mais Sundowns a ses chances de passer. Je pense qu'on a sous-estimé Sundowns lors du premier résultat, mais il faudra compter sur eux.
And back home, 3 days later, with the title loss, the Brazilians had to take the Highlands Park game seriously to retain second position and a place in next year's Champions League.
Our schedule was hectic because we had to play a match every 2 days. And for us, it was something exciting. And as players, we want to play matches. The more you play matches, the more you grow as a player. But it was demanding out of our body because then you don't have enough time to rest, didn't have enough time to recover, but obviously it took a lot out of our bodies, and eventually we showed signs of fatigue right through at the end of the matches where we lose concentration. That's where we concede goals, so it showed we might be tired and we really need some rest. But this is football, this is what we do as players. We want to play football, we want to play matches, and you can see the boys are really enjoying playing the game. They love the game. They, in difficult condition, they raise their hands to say, I'm ready to represent the team.
We've played so many games. I think it's about 2.5 seasons non-stop. For us to be able to compete and be one of the top two teams that have been in the running for the league, it shows the caliber of players that we have in the team and the ambition that we have. It could have never been easy. Other teams have been to Champions League, played, and then when they came back to the domestic league, they struggled. But we showed that we are able to withstand the challenges at the level that we've placed ourselves. We can't really complain about the too many games that we're playing, because it happens in Europe also. Big teams that compete are playing regularly, day in, day out. They play more games than anybody else, and they still compete and win the league. So it's not an excuse for us to have. But I think we've learned and we understand the plans for the team.
It was so disappointing, to be honest, because obviously, as a team, we believe we're better than what we got this season. As a team, we are the team that has got capability of winning matches and defending well. I would say the anxiety was one of the keys that was really, really letting us down. In front of goals, we were not ruthless enough. And I think as a team, if we really want to dominate in this space, we need to fix those elements in our game.
PSL 16-17 done and dusted, but the Brazilians are still on the road, waging Champions League war in Africa. Dun, dun,
dun. Champions League is different to PSL. It's different to everybody's championship. If a Champions League, you need to put your height for play. You put your height in your end for play. For me, it's not new, Champions League. I hope to put my experience for the team. I know Sundowns is not new in Champions League. Sundowns is champions of Africa. Sundowns is experience for the tournament. I need to keep the cup. I need to work very hard. I know another team waiting for us, for Sundowns. Every game is very, very, very difficult. We have a talent, Sundowns players have too much talent. I need to play, but I need to put again.
Well, that's it for this episode of Sky's the Limit. Join us next month for more Champions League adventures. Till next time, good night and God bless.